Friends, you must have seen the apple. You must have seen and eaten apples. All of you will also have basic knowledge about apples, as apples are usually red or green. After cutting, they are around 5 to 10 cm in diameter and they are very good for health. But have you ever eaten black apple? Yes, you heard right. Black apple, or it is also called black diamond apple. Now 95% of you have never seen it. Let me tell you today about the black apple. These apples are not full black like their name, but are dark purple. Where an ordinary apple takes 4 to 5 months to mature, the same black apple takes 7 to 8 years to mature. And this is the main reason why farmers hesitate to cultivate it. These apples are so far behind that they are grow only in the Tibet region of China all over the world. The reason for their blackness is that in the area where they are cultivated, where the sun's ultraviolet rays are direct, and there is a lot of difference in day and night temperatures due to area being very high. It is sweeter and healthier than normal apples. Where normal apple cost $3 to $4 per kilogram, there only one black apple cost it $8 to $9. How did you feel about knowing the black apple? Tell me in the comment section. Don't forget to like and share this video. To know more such amazing facts, also subscribe to the channel. We will meet with another video. Till then, bye-bye.